Hello students, good morning. Welcome back to your computer class. First, I will do Brahmanad.
Attention please.
In last class, I told you about lesson 1, uses of a computer. Now, I am going to ask you some questions from lesson 1 to test your previous knowledge. So, be ready to answer me? Okay. First question. Tell me any 3 uses of a computer. Good. Computer used for performing calculations, playing games, listen to music, and store a lot of information, etc. You can using computer for different works. Okay. Now next question. Tell me any 3 advantages of using a computer. Good answer. High speed, high storage capacity, never get tired, and error free work. Okay. Now let's discuss the questions answers of this lesson or exercise 1. Before starting the exercise, let me tell you how to write these question answers in your computer notebook. Okay. Write questions using black pen and answers with using blue pen. Okay. But questions like you fill in the blank and true false using blue pen and these answers with ब्लैक पेन ओके बुझले समस्ते केमिति प्रश्न उत्तर लेखिबा हम कंप्यूटर खातारे गोटे नुआ पेज रे जेबडी शून्य स्थान पूर्ण कर ओ ठीक भूल ए सबरो प्रश्न आमे ब्लू पेन व्यवहार कर लेखिबा आ ए सबरो उत्तर आमे ब्लैक पेन रे लेखिबा ठीक सेइ बली अतिरिक्त प्रश्न एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चन आंसर रो प्रश्न गुडी को आमे ब्लैक पेन रे लेखिबा ओ उत्तर ब्लू पेन ने लिखिबा नाही तो मु आपण मानन को पठेबी सब ए लेसन 1 रो एक्सरसाइज रो प्रश्न उत्तर मु जे बली से फोटोकॉपी रे जे बली लेखा होई छ ब्लैक ब्लू पेन व्यवहार करी ठीक से बली लिखिबा ओके नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स 1 कंप्यूटर कैन बी यूज्ड 2 send and receive dash emails okay 2 computer can perform dash accurately calculation okay 3 computer helps us to do things dash faster or store okay Next question, question number 2. State whether the following statements are true or false. 1. A computer is used to see TV. False. 2. You can draw pictures using a computer. True. 3. A computer never gets tired. True. 4. The capacity of each computer is the same. False. Okay. Now some extra question and answers. Okay, first question, what is the main use of computer? The computer is used for store data and to perform mathematical problems and official works. Okay. Question number 2. Write down the difference between a human being and a computer. Okay. Human being, computer. First point, human being. Human being gets tired quickly. Computer, first point. Computer never gets tired. Okay. Second point, human being. Human being make mistake. Computer, second point. Computer doesn't make any mistake. Third point, human being. Human being does work slowly. Third point, computer. Computer works very fast speed. Okay. Next question number 3. Write any 4 characteristics of a computer. First, speed, accuracy, efficiency, and storage capacity are the 4 characteristics of a computer. Okay. Question number 4. Why is the computer said to be a versatile machine? Computer can do different types of works in every field. So, it is called to be a versatile machine. Okay. Now some fill in the blank, extra fill in the blank questions. B, fill in the blanks. 1. Computer can dash a large amount of data. Store. 2. Computer never gets this tired. 3. Great speed is the disadvantages of a computer. Main advantage of a computer. 4. Computer can not make this on its own. Mistakes. 5. A computer needs this to work, electricity. 6. A computer works very fast. 7. Human being can take this on, this decision. 8. A computer needs means this to do any work, instructions. Okay. Now some extra true or false questions. C, write true or false. A computer is a machine. True. B, a computer works on a petrol. False. C, a computer works is very slow. False. D, a computer can store a lot of information. True. In this way, our lesson 1 or exercise 1 is completed. Okay, students, I will send you all questions and answers copy. You can write this in your computer notebook and read all questions and answers. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.